Okay, here we are at Summit of Shooter's Hill. I think it's about 8 o'clock, or a bit before 8 o'clock, I think it is. There's only really a dusting of snow. It's not that spectacular, and it's not actually snowing. It's just like drizzle snow. So, there's actually a few other snow chasers up here, and there's actually a poor guy from Transgrid, I think it is, who's got to work on something up here. So, picked the wrong day, I think, but anyway. Okay, here we are at Mount Trickett. There's even less snow here than there is at Shooter's Hill. So it's a little bit disappointing. I thought there was going to be a bit more moisture. Actually, the computer models yesterday afternoon did show less shower activity than the day before. The day before I was getting a bit more optimistic there might be a bit more in it, but it's turned out it's just a dusting really. Anyway, there you go. I haven't seen any actual snowfall while I've been up here. It's just been drizzle snow.